Sam, I have some new info you should hear. Recently recovered thanks to your efforts to expand the chiral network. It concerns BBs. I dug this up on my own, just to be clear. No one ordered me to look. And if anyone asked, put it all on me. No need for you to deal with any blowback. You were just listening to me ramble on the wire, okay? Anyway, it looks like Bridges wasn't the first to bring back BB tech. It was a group of separatists. Terrorists opposed to UCA expansion, according to the records. They started using them about 3 years ago. Right around the time Bridges 1 was putting plans in place to head west. Seems these separatists were having trouble with BTs too. And figured that if they could track them, they might be able to steer them into our path. When Bridges caught wind of this, the decision was made to fight fire with fire. To start using BBs as a countermeasure. It's possible yours was commissioned for that very purpose, a fact I think someone may have tried to conceal, judging by the absence of BB-28's service record. I always found it strange that we were so willing to utilize technology we barely understood. Now we know why. We've been aping methods and techniques employed by others from the start. There's more you should know. It's about the original Bridge Baby experiments. Piecing together what little I could find, it looks like they started around the time of the Death Stranding. They were conducted on the island of Manhattan off the East Coast, which was completely and utterly obliterated by what was almost certainly a void out. Back then, these experiments had the full support and approval of the American government. It's all just guesswork. But I suspect the BB program was conceived to help gain a better understanding of the nature of the Death Stranding. However, due to ethical and safety concerns, public opinion was strongly against the program. Still, they pressed on, and in their desperation to make sense of the greatest disaster of their age, I think they caused another. I should also mention that the president himself was killed in the blast. It was after his death, when he was succeeded by then-Vice President Strand, that the experiments were suspended by executive decree. Documents were shredded, facilities were decommissioned, and every effort was made to pretend that BBs had never even existed. Which begs the question how some random separatist group was capable of resurrecting the tech decades later. I'll let you know if I turn up anything enlightening.
Sam, check the delivery terminal and review the list of orders. The people of Mountain Hot City have a pressing problem that needs. A tar-like substance has been bubbling up from beneath the ground near them. They're seeing more of it by the minute, and it won't be long. There have already been reports of ejectates. If nothing is done, the whole city might be swallowed. There's an order from Mountain Hot. Check the details on the...
Okay, let's go get...
Sam, looks like you've got a body on your hands. It doesn't matter how it happened, you can't ignore it. And if you're directly responsible, all the more reason to clean it up. Any corpse left alone will eventually go necro in Papa BT. You've got to dispose of it before that happens.
Where the fuck do I have a body? I just want to use this. I need to build the runes. I went the wrong way. No one. A built through, there's still a built through.
Heads up, Sam. Looks like you've tripped an intrusion sensor. To be clear, these sensors react to you, not to your cargo. Be careful. Trouble may be on the way.
This makes things so much fucking easier.
I think that was me, right? That shot the car.
I should have returned. Well, I did read it. 20 fucking minutes again? Let's see where I am supposed to go. On the right. I do not want to waste ceramics. Those are definitely BTs. Okay, maybe not definitely. But the fuck was that? Okay. I'm gonna die here. Kill me. That's what he meant with that body. Thank fucking God I can do that. Not to get to the incinerator. Charge the truck. Actually, I have PCCs to build. I have one. Craft more.
Now then.
Okay, let's assume people are using my stuff that I've built, which is nice. I should have just went normal route. No, 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 oh, this is not good. This is not good. This is not good.
The Great Deliverer doesn't.
I don't have to bother myself too much with that for now.
About the mess. I got caught in the rain. Oops. Didn't mean to give you a shower. I tried waiting it out, but when I checked the time. I'm sorry. I should have come sooner.
He's got rain in his eyes. Make me. Okay. I just haven't delivered it.
You ought to grab this.
A pair of red sheets. Johnny? Johnny Silverhand?
Watch your back out there. Good work. New order available. Please help.
Where do I fucking check how much chiralium do I have? Oh, here.